These are going to be the last two nights when we're officially going to play the river from start to finish. So we want you to enjoy it. The river was my coming of age record. It was a record where I was trying to figure out how I fit in. By the time I gotten to 30 years old, I was taking notice of the things that bond people to their lives, their work, commitments, their families. And I wanted to imagine and I wanted to have those things in my own life. I figured if I could write about it, it might be the first step to having those things in my life. So I wanted to make a record that felt like life, or felt like an E Street Band show. And I wanted the record to contain fun and dancing and laughter and love and faith. I wanted to address the spirit. And I wanted to have lonely nights and heartbreak and teardrops. I figured if I could make a record big enough to hold those things, maybe I'd edge a little closer to the answers in the home I was trying to find. So, tonight, we want to dedicate our show to Prince, the boys. There's never been any better. There's never been any better. Band leader, showman, songwriter, arranger. Whenever I catch one of his shows, I'd always leave humbled, so I'm gonna miss that. And we're gonna miss him. Come down to the river with us and let's see what we find.